These guys somehow managed to push an island back to its place using boats.